Voss, your executive assistant here. These are exciting times for the company, if you want to expand. SecuroServe's updated with an opportunity to source and resell high-value vehicles, and some garage space in the buildings become available on Dynasty 8. Stop by the office soon, and I'll show you.
Damn, what's cracking, y'all? Man, I'm so glad you guys can make it. You know I love y'all, right? Hey, check this out, though. Is you down? I mean, speak now if ever hold your peace, man, because you be acting like a buster sometimes. Real shit. It's time, man. It's time to right some wrongs and to change history. Two of y'all, y'all gonna go out on your Vigo shit and you gonna go spray some of them ballers. And the two of y'all, y'all gonna go out on your baller shit and chip some Vigos today. It's cracking. And you know, we about to kick off some pretty major beef in the city right now. You know how I love beef, nigga. I'm telling you, I'm a beefitarian, nigga. I love that shit. And you know what? After all the shit is said and done, after all the mayhem, it's gonna be one nigga stepping out of all the ashes on the tin knob. And that's gonna be the tall, handsome motherfucker by the name of Meat on Moving Gang. Watch what I say. Hey, come here, man. Let me show you these hot-ass whips I got for y'all. We got y'all smoking fools in luxury. They ain't had nothing like that for us when we was coming up. Now, check it out. You two, y'all gonna get on your baller's tip and go find some Vagos and smoke they ass in this Chino right here. Yeah, boy, look at that fly-ass motherfucker. That's all engine. You can smoke some fools and get on. You feel me? Handle your business. And you two, I want you on your Vagos tip, right? And go straight down there to Covenant Ave in this Buccaneer right here. This motherfucker right here got plenty of get up. Smoke them fools and get gone, you feel me? I'm loving this shit. I'm loving this shit, man. Lamar's revolution. Leadership with a friendly face. I kind of feel like a gang-banging-ass cult leader, like Jim Jones minus the fruit punch. Kill them fools, my son. Handle that shit. Love y'all niggas.
It's your boy LD tickling your eardrums, homie. I'm riding with you. Now go on, hop in the ride. The Vagos gonna see that ride, and they gonna think it's the Ballers. The Ballers gonna see that one, and they gonna think it's the Vagos. Then y'all gonna hit those dudes, and then they gonna go to war with each other. It's a simple plan, but not so simple that any of y'all dumbasses could have came up with it. Now get to it. So are the dudes you lighting up and getting some meat? Clap on their asses on the way back to their crib in that ride, and everybody who thinks was the Vagos. Shit ain't good for us or my leadership goals.